Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So in few days back, this WhatsApp team released one of the new update and which is called as chat lock. So by using this feature, you can easily lock the WhatsApp chat for your loved one. But in previous update, if you like to hide your WhatsApp chat, most of them using the archive settings and this is not secure one. So to overcome this security issue, they are introducing this chat lock feature. So anyway, how to get this update? But nowadays, this update only rolling out for WhatsApp beta users. So we are expecting this update for WhatsApp stable version in end of this month. So anyway, once you update your WhatsApp to beta version, just click to open it. And then choose any one of your WhatsApp friend to lock their chats. So here I try to open this WhatsApp friend contact. And tap the profile name. And slightly scroll down and then I get the one option called chat lock. So just press this option and it shows one message: keep this chat locked unhidden, lock this chat with fingerprint. So just click to enable this option and then it asks for my fingerprint lock. So just place your fingers on fingerprint sensor. So now this chat lock is successfully activated. So just go back to the chat section. So how to locate that locked chat? So by simply swipe this chat section from top to bottom. And then it has the one option called locked chats. So just click on it. And also unlock your fingerprint lock. But friends, here you can see it shows two WhatsApp friends contacts. And these two chats are locked by me. So by using this way, you can easily lock your WhatsApp friends chats by without installing any external applications. So friends, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.